Children living with HIV and AIDS. It's called The Last Song.